and checking out another stock lock. We've got a multi-lock interactive device sent to me by Matt from Matt's Lock Pit, and I'll post a link to his channel in the description. You can find him on the Facebook groups, YouTube, Instagram, and there's the key. So we'll see how we get on with this one. Pretty tricky. I have opened it once, opened it last night when I was on Zoom with Matt and XP Mods as well. So I'm going to see if I can get it open and get it in the queue for a Stock Lock Sunday video. And if you're watching it, well then it will be Sunday. Big falset now, so that means all the pins are set, and now we just need to do the internals. And I'm going to try another pick, and this is where I'm going to revert to the Huck. Thank you. was that one at the back. That was the one that was... not a bad pick that was, but what I might do, I'm not sure yet. I might gut it and I'll put some pictures on the end, but we'll see. But as you can see, there's the key. And yeah, thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll be back with another Stocklocks Sunday video next week.